In the blue corner, we have Dynamite Death Throw. For this middleweight bout, in the red corner,
yeah.
And we did get some fireworks in there. The judges have decided by unanimous decision, the winner, Deadly Morgan. You think that firework, you started really strong. Second round, it kind of
went over the rock. A little bit flat in between, and obviously comes the end, but it's too late for that.
Yeah, I mean, do you think overall, given the three rounds, the right final was given the decision?
It was, yeah, it was.
And what do you want to say about Dave? I mean, he was pretty stubborn, wasn't he? He kept coming.
He was stubborn, yeah. I could see him start to fade a bit before I said, well, Gene was doing that. He just kept on doing the round. Yeah, he didn't grab all of it, so at the end of the day, I couldn't actually do much.
Okay, well, that was kind of decided it there. What do you think about the rest of the fight?
Yeah, definitely. I thought it was pretty even from the off. And then obviously I knocked him down a couple of times. And then towards the end of last round, I was absolutely happy, I'll be honest. So I was gripping on for dear life. So, yeah.
Absolutely. I mean, do you think this is something that you could have gone another way, given if second round didn't happen? I mean, you did put a lot of work in, and you were, like you say, fading towards the end.
Yeah, definitely. I had a game plan from the off to try and take it easy, but I watched most of the fights tonight. Everyone's gone from the off. At the end of the day, I've only been doing it 6 weeks. I'm new to the game. I'm still learning, do you know what I mean? So.
For 6 weeks of training, that's not a bad result, guys. Give it up for Dave.